A man is now charged with a double homicide in Homestead. Police arrested John Smith yesterday on several warrants in other cases, including burglary, simple assault, and probation violations. Smith is now charged with two counts of homicide for the deaths of his mother, Antoinette Porterfield, and John West.